We are gathered here on the one-year anniversary of the death of legendary hip-hop superstar XT, also known as Greg Purdell. The last year of his life was a year of great loss. Family, friends, those held most dear, each of them meeting untimely ends through bizarre twists of fate. And 1 year ago tonight, XT was taken by a similar twist of fate.
Yeah, right. Listen to yourself, man. Nah, he's out there somewhere. His mother lost. What, kicking it with Elvis? Well, he's not some zombie stumbling around the suburbs.
Prove it.
Kiss my ass.
Hello, hello? Anybody? Hey! Hello! Is he here?
Nope. So how'd it go?
It didn't happen.
He didn't say anything, or?
Oh, yeah, no, he said, see ya.
See ya.
Mm-hmm. He had to go to Miami.
Oh. Hi, I'm sorry.
You know what? It's okay. I'd rather just forget about the whole thing.
No, don't say that. You guys, you just need to talk about it.
You're right. Whatever, you know? I really don't care.
But what's in Miami?
A freaky, I'd rather not deal with Lon's feelings, so I'm gonna split town. Link.
XT? He's back on this story?
Yeah, ever since he got his hands on this really nice video. This is Jamie Halliwell. He was XT's best friend and his video director. He was making a little home movie of a work in progress when he caught this.
Do you even want this marriage to work?
Yes! Time out! Is it too much to ask to get one rehearsal on tape?
The voice you hear is Jamie Halliwell behind the camera. That's XT, the late and great rapper, and that is his wife, Joy. They were supposed to be rehearsing for XT's next video, and it was not one of her better days.
You're always on the road somewhere, or in the studio.
Well, you know what I've been doing, Joy? I've been paying for that 8-bedroom and 9-bath mansion where you lay your head every night.
Yeah, alone. Look, all I'm asking is, which relationship would you prefer? One with me, or one with your record company?
Do you even know what it's like being married to you, Joy? Huh? Every day?
Greg, put it down.
I'm saying it's like a loaded gun pressed in my heart, Joy.
You're being ridiculous.
Greg, put the gun down.
I'm just telling you, Joy, I already lost a lot already. I'm just looking for some damn support here.
Put the gun down.
Give me the gun.
No.
Greg, put the gun down.
Oh, my God.
Yep. Shot him dead by accident. And the rap world mourns.
Look, all I'm saying is you should just let Lon know how you feel about it.
Drop it.
Okay? Actually, I think it's kind of cute.
What?
The crush?
Oh, man.
So how you feel about her?
Look, I don't feel about anything because there isn't anything to feel about. She does not have a crush on me.
Whatever.
Okay? What we have is a fun, friendly, slightly flirtatious working relationship.
Yes, you do.
And that's it. That's all we got.
No, okay? It is not.
At least not for her.
Look, you should just tell her if you're not inclined to meet her at the station.
Just stop saying it,
okay?
Because, dude, I'm so done with this.
Okay?
Okay?
Okay, whatever.
Just say that you should just tell the girl.
Sip it!
XT's chorus, bro.
Shut up.
It's alive. It's alive. Woo! XT, dead or alive. This is it, dude. This is it. Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh, now we got proof!
Oh, get the camera, T.Y. We're gonna be famous!
Bam!
Oh,
It worked!
This could be my Aunt Mamie in an astringent mask for all I know. Look, could we just talk about Lon for a second?
Why?
Derek, I really think you need to be straightforward with her, okay? I know you're a big-hearted guy and you're very effusive in your feelings for people, but I think she might be misreading your affection for her as affection for her.
It's not my fault. I'm a hugger, all right?
Yes, I know, you're a hugger, but all I'm saying is she's confused and I just don't want you to hurt her feelings.
Stop. I have a walking corpse freaky link here, and 3/4 of my team ain't on my team. What's up with that?
Oh, okay, fine.
All right.
The coffin's empty.
Thank you.
Which means there's a small possibility that XT might still be alive, or that he was never in there in the first place.
Or it could be grave robbers.
What do you mean?
Careful. Girl's got a theory.
Somebody stole Charlie Chaplin's corpse in the late 70s and held it for ransom. Well, maybe in this case, it's just a publicity stunt to keep XT's name in the papers.
Not dead, stolen dead, walking dead. Take your pick.
Walking?
Dead.
Not. The man is alive, thank you very much.
What's your opinion, Chloe?
Still gathering information.
So am I, which is why we're gonna party. Lon?
I hacked the guest list.
Yeah!
Ice pick plus 3.
Nice.
Ice pick?
Yeah.
Guess list for what?
Alejandro Wexler, the president of XT's record label.
He did records.
Yeah.
They're throwing this little wing thing for the release of XT's greatest hits. And we're going.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Big Pippin, baby.
I hope this works.
Now remember, I'm Ice Pig, y'all plus 3.
Okay, look, when we get inside, split up into 2 different groups, okay? We're looking for reactions to XT's walking corpse.
Hey, he's alive, I told you that.
Yeah, he'll probably jump out of a cave, too.
Yeah, you should be so lucky.
Ice Pig plus 3.
What's up, man?
Hey, how you doing?
That's my boy, man. What's up, man?
All right, freaks. We are here to uncover the truth behind the mysterious resurrection of the late XT. All right? Our mission, total hip-hop immersion. And here's my hot date, Miss Chloe Tanner. You're looking fine tonight, Miss Tanner.
Where did you get those hot leather pants?
Hey, Jace, who's that?
Yo, Boomer!
The guy in the white suit?
Oh, that's Boomer Truman. He actually owns this house.
Really?
Yeah. He's hit a record's big moneymaker since XT split. Wexler pushed him into the limelight, and now Boomer's his number one artist.
Oh, my God.
Hey, what's up, Chloe?
You know, I think I need to get out more.
Hey, wait a second.
What?
Is that Alejandro Wexler?
Where?
Right there. Yeah, that's him. All right, look. Take the camera. I'm going to run up. Get both of us in the shot, okay, Chloe? Excuse me. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry. Hey, Mr. Wexler? Mr. Wexler? Excuse me, sir. I'm sorry. Hey, my name is Derek Barnes. I work with FreakyLinks.com. I just wanted to ask you a couple of questions. How do you think XT would respond to his new album?
He can't. He's dead.
Okay, wait, hold on. I'm sorry. So, do you think his body
That's
was
very
stolen
annoying.
As a publicity stunt? Or...
What'd you say?
Let me ask you this. All right, XT. You think he's like undead, like walking the line?
Listen, you little punk. I was like a father to that kid. If you're insinuating that I was behind the desecration of his grave, I may have to introduce you to Mr. Death and Mr. Dismemberment, and that would be very painful for you. Would you mind that? No,
no.
I didn't think so.
No.
Okay, so I wanted you to grab a drink, enjoy the party, and make yourself scarce.
Okay, we can do that.
Quit that. Stop. Thank you. Sorry. Thank you.
I think you got some spittle on your chin, Mr. Cobbles.
Jason, what? Is he still looking at me?
Oh, yeah, he all up in your grill, girl.
All right, well, don't make it so obvious.
Wexler?
Hush.
Oh, shh.
What?
It's Joy Burdell.
XT's wife?
Yeah.
Wexler! You son of a bitch! Afraid this record wouldn't sell enough copies, you had to steal his body to stir up a little business?
I didn't touch him.
Why did you do it?
At least I didn't kill him.
Joy, come on down.
Get your hands off of me. Just stay away from me, all of you. You make me sick.
Hey, Mr. Wexler, I only have one more question for you.
Ow! I get the point.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Thanks, Derek.
Thanks for what?
Wait, what's wrong with her?
She didn't get to dance with the prince.
Okay, now what?
Well, I want to know if Jason thinks Wexler helped XT fake his own death.
Will you give it a rest, T?
When did you become so ruthless, huh? What happened to caring, Derek?
Well, I care about things. I do. What is that?
Where?
Oh, my God, that's XT!
Here!
XT! Did you guys see anything?
No.
What is he doing? Being Derek.
All right, freaks. I just saw XT, and you're about to see him too. Maybe not.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Dismit, land it. Oh.
Y'all lost?
No, actually.
Yeah, he's lost.
Valet's right over there.
No, I saw this.
We're very sorry.
No, Chloe, I know. Hey. I saw.
Yeah.
See, the reason why I made it in life. Only lady that I need in my life. You're the only one that needed my life. You're the only thing you need in my
life. Call me.
Good night.
Good night.
So you think she's gonna call Boomer?
Probably too mortified after your little wig out last night.
Don't you think you're gaining a little bit too much of an unhealthy interest in that?
Yeah, well, this video's all we got.
What's next, John F. Kennedy autopsy bed sheets?
I'm Joy Prudell. Don't say anything. Just shut up and listen. I want you to stay out of this. Just, if you have any decency at all, just stay out. Okay? For me. Please, leave my dead husband alone.
No, I can't do that.
Derek! Derek!
Derek, look at this, man. You gotta see this.
No, look at that.
Right there. You see that line? All right, wait. Okay, look. Hold on a second. Look, you see that? Right there. It's like a wire or something.
Well, what's the matter?
Nothing. What?
Yo, get dressed. I think I just saw this thing.
Where he was shot, huh? Every XT fan knows where the man truly died. See, what they did was probably had a wire going through the holes attached to a battery after the side somewhere.
Wait, so what was the battery for?
Don't you get it? XT was squibbed. You know he had one of those blood bags strapped around his chest and they just set it off like that. Like Sonny Corleone in The Godfather. Remember he was in the toll booth, got all shot up. Just like... Why are you looking at me like that?
Okay, so wait, what you're saying is that Joy, when she pulled the trigger, she's just shooting blanks?
Yeah, she was in on it too.
So then explain last night's performance.
It's all theater, man, just to sell records.
See, Joy had to confront Wexler at that party just to keep up with the charade. He's out there, man. I'm telling you. You probably did see XT at that party last night, waiting for Joy to come from inside. I don't know who's sicker, brother, you or me. Hey, man, there is no walking corpse, dog.
Like I said, prove it to me, dog.
We'll just have to go to the source. Joy Prudell is not getting interviews.
Well, I think I got somebody else in mind.
On my back, you can't stop this dress. I'm tired of your mess, end up like the rest.
I'm gonna be the one who wins the fight when it's the fight. Say what you say, cause I'm gonna be alright.
Alright.
Nothing in this world is gonna hold me down.
Hold me down.
Step to me and you will see you
stand in the last round.
All that you can do, I can do too. I actually do it better.
Cut.
How was that, James?
That was beautiful, Cole. Okay, everybody, that's lunch. We're back in half an hour.
Tell Victor no more smoke. I mean it. He smokes this thing up anymore, I'm gonna brain him with that thing.
Right.
But say it with love.
You got it.
Mr. Hollowell?
Extra's holding is over there.
Actually, I wanted to ask you about the death of XT. He was one of your closest friends, right?
And who are you? Celebrity death freaks?
I was the guy who figured out you squibbed him. See, we saw the wire. It's all on a tape you shot. That whole thing was a big scam, wasn't it?
Wait here. I'll get security to throw you out.
Mr. Hollowell, wait.
Look, just hold on a second. I want to know one thing. One thing.
He's still alive, isn't he?
Your friend needs help.
He thinks XT's the walking dead.
My mistake. I think you're both crazy.
So what's going on, Mr. Hollowell?
Well, was his wife in on it too? Doctors, morticians, coroners? That'd have to be quite a conspiracy.
Right? Oh, yeah, you...
Shut up. What happened?
Joy Purdell tried taking my gun from her husband, and the gun went off.
Wait, hold it. Hold it, wait a second. Wait.
What are you afraid of?
People like you. Fanatics.
No, you're scared of something else. You're scared of the truth. What happened?
It doesn't matter. He has some unfinished business. And he's gonna finish it.
Look! That was him.
Oh,
XT, I swear.
What?
Set up to deal with one, pardon the expression, superstar at a time. When XT passed, that superstar slot needed to be filled. That's what shoved me right into it. Even though we were never close, XT was always cool with me. Point is, I never wanted to step over a dead body to get where I'm at. I would give up my success if XT could have his life back. But I don't think he was all that happy, and now I'm beginning to see why. There's a lot of treachery in this business. You never really know why people want to be around you.
Well, I'm not a groupie.
I sense that. I do. And I appreciate it.
Oh. Mmm. Very good.
Well, before I hit it big, I used to work at a coffee house, and you can keep that on the low, okay?
Not a problem.
So what is that? Haunted waffle iron or something?
No, it's just something that the guys are working on. You see those markings there?
Yeah.
I think there's something here.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not quite sure what it is.
You like doing this?
When it gets interesting.
And how is it now?
It's very very interesting.
Look, I saw XT.
Dead or alive?
Dead.
Yeah, I didn't see anything.
Think he killed Jamie?
Yeah. I mean, probably out of revenge, you know? I mean, it was his gun that killed him, right?
He would not kill a soul, bro.
Look, XT is a walking murderous corpse.
No, he is not!
Hi. I think you're off the hook.
Hey, what's up? Don't answer that.
Did I step in something here?
No. I found something on the video from the factory.
Really?
Yeah, you should take a look at it.
Okay.
And we should go. Yeah, let's go get some ice cream or something.
Cool. Nice place.
Ah, little girl's all grown up.
Well, this is interesting.
What?
This.
What is this?
It's an ancient symbol for the wheel of life. The circle of energy that runs through all living things. Or at least it would be if it weren't for these little additions. Do you see these here?
Yeah.
They derive from a Papiamentu speaking sect. Dutch, Spanish, Portuguese hodgepodge from the Lesser Antilles, Curaçao.
Okay, so what is this with all of those additions?
Well, this means a rejection of life. A casting out.
And this was painted right where XT died. Not dead. Quit.
We need some expert advice. Have you ever heard of this woman named Stasilena?
Stasa who?
Stasilena.
Right, sorry. So Chloe says you're the expert on this sort of thing.
Could we ask you what this means? It is a shield meant to deflect malevolent energies.
Really? Because we found that at the site of XT's death.
I know. I put it there. May we ask why? Because the man believed he was cursed, and I was hired to protect him.
Well, what kind of curse?
It was meant to destroy everyone around him and leave him totally alone. 11 friends and 4 family members killed by accidental death within a year.
Who cursed him?
A rival, an angry fan. I don't know. No one does. Sometimes these things happen and we never find the source.
Well, that's kind of strange. I mean, that anybody could throw out a curse like that, you know?
It's all on the internet. Isn't America wonderful? Did his wife know that this was going on? She was aware of his belief, but she had difficulty accepting it. She wasn't concerned with a supernatural threat. She was more worried about her husband's career destroying their lives.
So this deflection of malevolent energies, you were thinking that this would take the curse and put it somewhere else?
Yes.
Where?
Somewhere else.
Like what? Cleveland?
Cleveland has enough troubles, and I'm sorry about your camera. Ah! Hope your warranty hasn't expired.
So, Jason, how many friends and family died after XT took the bullet?
None that I can think of.
So then the curse died with XT.
Jamie Hollowell, XT's friend, died by accident.
No, man. It was the curse. I mean, think about it. Look, the curse is back, and it's using XT's corpse to fulfill it.
Derek, the light.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I just figured it out.
I thought I just figured it out.
It was in Cleveland.
What?
Oh, my God, is that what she did?
Derek, the light.
Is that what who did?
What? Who?
Stasa Duna?
Go, dude, the light.
Wait, listen to this.
Okay, tell me, what's going on?
Reviewing our
pediatric nurse Turner 2395, please.
Chloe? Coming. And then when I did see it, it's like I tried to stop, but I feel like an idiot. I can't do this to him anymore. I can't. I mean, you get thrown up against the wall by a shapeshifter. Pterodactyl attacks you in my car. And a desert squid nearly rips your head off. I'm sorry.
Derek.
Yeah, right here.
Derek, listen to me.
Speak up.
Derek, it wasn't a pterodactyl. It was a pteranodon. And I'm okay. Never a dull moment.
Oh, babe, so you feel okay?
I got hit by a bus.
You're right. It's a bad question.
How do you think I feel? Ow. Laughing. Not good.
What do you need?
A bedpan? Just kidding. Ow. Okay. You want to hear my XT walking corpse theory?
Wait, hold on a second. Hold on.
Oh, God, not again.
Yeah?
How's Chloe? She's gonna be fine.
Are you ready to hear the story on the scout?
Yeah, what's up?
Man, you're not gonna believe this, but the brakes are full of flowers.
What?
Herbs and flowers, man. Just choked.
Like we went driving through a field without any tires.
The mechanic says it's rosemary. Don't even ask me how he knows.
Now, wait. Do they look like the flowers what's-her-name was fussing with earlier today?
Yeah, they do.
Okay, look. Get a car, get a loader, or rent one. I don't care, but be here and pick me up now.
Look. I'm really sorry, but I gotta go. Be
what
better,
happened?
Okay?
Wait, there, the bedpan? Oh, God.
All right, here we go.
Hey, Stasa Tuna.
I hope you have insurance. Hey, D.
Yeah, look at this.
That's subtle. Check this out. Man, she totally screwed with our brakes. How do you think she did that? Abracadabra. So what do you think about XT now, huh? Still alive or a walking murderous corpse? Man, I'm not even sure. Well, that's progress.
So you think Stasalina's behind all this?
She is all over this. We gotta warn what's left of XT's friends and family.
Yeah, like his wife, Joy.
Yeah, and Wexler.
Well, you know, Heated Records is like a mile from here.
So we'll call Joy from there.
All right. Yo, Derek.
Yeah. What? She's Wexler's sister? What is going on here?
I'm getting a headache.
Let's go talk to Wexler and drop the hammer. Alright. So we're going strong and we're going tough. We ignore the guards and we confront Wexler with the truth.
Which is?
That he and Stassi, whatever her name is, and Jamie Howell, and probably even XT's wife, that they all conspired to, like... I don't know, okay? But Chloe's in the hospital, Lon's on a date with Snoop Dogg, and we're sitting here in a bucket with our thumbs up our butt. Was that?
Oh, yeah.
Wexler?
That's him.
We're too late.
Yeah.
Damn. Oh, damn. Jason, do you see that?
What?
It was XT again, I swear. You didn't see that?
What are you talking about?
That...
Cheese corpse is killing people.
Saw him again.
No, it wasn't him.
No, I know what I saw, all right?
Do you want to hear my theory now?
No, I have to call Lon, okay? We're on a hit list, and there's probably a bus or a plane just waiting to fall on her.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah?
Very sorry. No cell phones in a hospital.
Okay.
Please use payphone.
All right.
So, can I ask you a personal question?
Depends how personal it is.
You and Derek involved?
No.
Yeah, but there's something going on, right?
He's just being protective.
Yeah, and you wish it was something more.
I'm not sure.
Well, if there's anything I can do to help confuse things, just let me know, all right?
Okay. Well, I can think of something.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Just one sec. Hello?
Lon, are you okay?
I'm fine. What's the matter?
We've been in a car accident and Chloe's been hurt.
Oh my God, where are you?
We're at the Centennial Memorial Hospital.
Oh! Hello? Derek? Derek?
You were warned.
Derek, are you there?
Yeah? Derek, where are you?
Wait, hold on a minute.
Man, I've been looking for you for like a half an hour.
Oh my God. Hey, I'm in the factory where XT got shot.
What? What are you doing there?
Bro, you are not gonna believe this, man. It was XT.
Hey, what's going on? Where's Derek?
I got kidnapped by the Walking Dead, bro.
Derek?
You! This is not your place! You have been warned. This matter does not concern you.
Why did you bring me here?
You and your friends will be killed if you do not heed my warning. Stay away!
Wait, that's what Stasolina said. Is she the one that's pulling your strings?
You have been warned! Stay away!
Wait, you just said that. You know what? No offense, but you kind of look really cheesy for a dead guy.
This is your last warning. Stay away.
Or what?
Or else.
Stop! Or what else? Come on, you're not dead.
Oh, you're not dead! This sucks! Jason was right! Oh, you were faking this the whole time!
Yeah.
Oh, man!
That really sucks. You're not dead.
I told you this wouldn't work. I warned him. Stasolina warned him.
No, she warned me with a bus.
Yeah, that wasn't supposed to hurt you, man. That was just supposed to scare you off.
What, scare me off into the emergency room?
We were trying to save your life, you idiot.
One walking corpse. That's all I'm asking for. Just one walking corpse story. And this is what I get. Just
this. It wasn't a walking corpse that killed my brother. It was something much worse. It's an effigy. Like a voodoo doll made to represent the real thing. Only this one is life-size and made to look exactly like XT because, for all intents and purposes, it is XT.
Uh-huh.
Why? To take the curse off. See, the real XT was symbolically killed within a charmed circle designed to shift the curse off of him onto somewhere else.
Not Cleveland.
No, to the effigy. See, Stasolina took that curse that was killing XT's family and friends and shifted it off of XT onto a dummy. Probably made out of wax.
Is she serious?
Yeah. See, the cursed effigy should have stayed buried forever with the curse, but it got out. The curse brought the effigy to life, and that's what started killing people.
A wax monster.
Yeah.
You do realize you've been in an accident, right?
Yeah. Look, I didn't believe it myself. I mean, it's just not possible. A curse? Come on.
Do you guys have any idea who put this curse out there?
No, man, it could have been anybody.
Not every mystery can be wrapped in a nice little bow.
How did you guys meet her?
Wexler hooked us up. You know, we went for a consultation. She told us that the only way to get the curse off was
for Greg to die.
Yeah, you know, I've been trying to get out of the business for a while, but just, you know, quitting wasn't going to save Joy from this thing.
So Wexler, Jamie, and us, we faked Greg's death.
With Greg inside the circle, I made the transfer of malevolent energies. I moved the curse into a life-size effigy.
Yeah, it worked too, you know, the curse was gone.
Till somebody opened the coffin.
I told you we should have cremated it.
Burial was the only way or the curse would have been released.
You know what? You're a kook.
I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Okay, all right, okay. Look, there's this thing walking around killing people, right?
Yeah.
So how do we stop it?
With this.
Jay, we gotta get a doom circle.
What is that?
Well, it's a cure-all talisman, a symbol printed on animal skin stretched on an elmwood frame. Pretty much all you have to do is lay the doom circle over whatever it is you want to neutralize, and whatever it is just sort of goes away.
Well, where do we get that? Doom circles are us?
Well, I have no idea. Oh, and we gotta find Derek, because I have a feeling right now he's in a lot of trouble.
We're in a lot of trouble if this is all you got, guys. What?
Who's the crook now? Goodbye, you ugly son of a bitch.
Oh! Run.
No! Go!
You alright, baby? You alright? Alright, I'm gonna get you. No! Alright. Anything broke?
Taxi, get her out of here! Get her out! Come on! Yo, Derek! Help! Derek! Oh, boy. All right. Come on. Keep coming. All right. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hey, guys! Hey! Hey! Joy, XT!
You missed it! Hey!
Here!
Jason! Jason, oh my god! It was incredible, man! Did you see them?
They who?
Joy and XT! And Cecilina, you just ran faster.
There's nobody out there, man.
Oh my god, you guys, you missed it. It was absolutely amazing, man. There was this thing, and it, like, trapped Joy and XT back there by doing this, like, whoom, and all the things, they fell on top of the things, and Sasaluna, she ran up to her with the, and, like, she took a whoom, and threw up against the wall, you know, and it, whoom, it went up in flames, man.
Is it made out of wax?
Yeah, exactly. Did you see it?
No, but I wish I had.
And you were right. XT's alive, man. He is. He's alive. Wait, what are you doing out of the hospital?
Oh, I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay.
Guys, you gotta believe me.
Derek, I believe you.
You do?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, but they don't.
They will.
Yeah, we'll work on it.
Sure.
Okay. Can we go home now? Because I'm a little winded.
You're gonna leave it a mystery, huh?
Yeah.
Alive, dead, cursed, not cursed, who knows, right? I mean, at least I can do is let XT enjoy live in peace, wherever they are, you know?
What about the wax monster?
Nobody would believe me, you know? They'd just say I'm crazy. I'm not crazy.
Come in.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
Am I early?
Oh, no, I'm just finishing up here. So, should I post this?
Yeah. Let's get it out there. Post it.
Okay.
Hey, Lon. Are we okay?
We're okay.
Because everybody's been telling me all week that I should tell you how I feel, and I just wanted to make sure that I should...
Derek, I know how you feel. It's okay. We're fine.
So we're
great.
Okay. Well, have a good time tonight, all right?
You want to go get a beer?
Yeah.
You want to drive?
I think we better walk.
Scared of the dark. Scenes from an all-new Freaky Links next.
Chloe, get up!
Freaky Links featured music by Cole, Black Suede,
we about to get it,
and De La Soul.
Next week on an all-new Freaky Links. Something's out there.
So what exactly are we looking for?
Clues.
Lurking in the shadows.
The man flipped out. That was that.
Waiting for its next victim.
It's a Filipino vampire myth. This one apparently lives inside your shadow and it can kill.
There's something else going on here, isn't there?
I can't talk about it.
I'm an expert.